Hello, guys. It's me, freaking Dominic, with Sam Manjo Kazooie. You see, I can't fix the camera when I'm getting this ready, so I have to fix it. Oh my god, this is not going as planned. These first few minutes are going to be very, probably cringy, if that's the right word. Okay, someone joined. Now I'm spooked. Okay, I'm trying to fix the camera, whoever joined, so. The game froze, if you can't tell. And if you also can't tell, I'm having trouble with this. This was so good. I had a perfect setup. What happened? This is not going good. This is a great start. See, I'm cheap. I can't afford capture cards, so yeah. Okay, this is actually weird because this is working just fine. Soon, I will get this. Like, that's perfect, right? But I can't do it because the thing I'm using to support it doesn't cooperate with me. I don't want the camera down because y'all can't see anything. Shut up. Dude, okay, seriously. This was a good freaking setup. Something happened. This is not supposed to happen. Okay, so I'm using the freaking the gamepad stand because I like using it. Shut up. I shouldn't have made this, like, right now. I should have waited. Because then stuff like this happens. And, yeah. Can't freaking... I'm expecting y'all to be the only people to watch this, so that's like a good thing. Except it'll upload when it's done, which is not a good thing, so there's no use to that. You know, I can remove you right now, sir. If you want me to remove you, keep talking. There we go, freaking finally. Oh my goodness. Okay, now I gotta fix this game. Okay. I think we're doing good. This game does freeze. I think it's because one time I tried to cartridge tilt it, and that screwed up the game. So, yeah. I'm glad it's working. With the camera. Sorta. Not really. Whatever. Okay, so. Should I turn off the light? My bed is extremely creaky, so... Yeah, I, like, apologize for that. Actually, no, you can't, Tyler, because I'm not using a phone that has you as a contact or Messenger app, so try again. Go ahead and turn off the lights. I don't know why I did that. I did not need to do that. Okay, let's start this. It didn't save. I meant to erase this. Okay, cool. Oh my god, this, okay. It doesn't look as bright as it does on the camera. That's just because the it's so zoomed in, it can't, like, properly focus the colors. Big lazy brother. Okay. I didn't realize how long of a freaking cutscene this has. Thank you. Okay, so here we are. We can finally can start. Okay. Okay, so we have to follow bottles up this mountain right here. No, isn't it interesting? We have to follow him, but he kind of went in the ground. So there's like no use to following him. Oh, I don't have the freaking thing I have. You know, I actually have not personally beat this game yet. I'm on the desert place. Because I rarely play this game. But hopefully, with this Let's Play, I will be able to finish it. Okay, so we just go up this spiral mountain is what it's called. So we just go inside here. Now, actually, I do have plans for future. Plans for the future. What else? So, my plans are to make more videos more often. Probably, like, a new video every week or something. Because, I don't know, I just feel like making more videos. I already have 3 videos planned. I haven't made yet, but I haven't planned. Tyler and our secret fan knows the 2 of them. No, I don't want to go here again. I don't care. I know what I'm supposed to do. Other ideas? What do you mean other ideas? Okay, so there's like one over here. The jigsaw. I think they're called jigsaws. They probably said it on screen, I wasn't looking. It's me, Mr. Jiggy. That's what they're called, Jiggies. Oh, okay. Interesting, Sir Tyler. They do have this game on Xbox 360 and Xbox One. I have, like, neither of those versions, because I don't, there's no point. Okay, so now, we can use these jiggies to fill in the missing puzzle. Okay, so if y'all want, like, all two of y'all watching, I can do he definitely does. If you want, I can do an Odyssey stream tomorrow morning. If y'all want, I can do that. I have no problem doing that, because I like Odyssey. Hey look, it's Spyro! Hey, get it? Because he's purple and, like, he's dead. And he's still alive. Okay, so basically the point of this game is you have to collect all, not all of them, but 6 p.m.? That's a long time. Okay, but anyways, I think I saw one up there. There's something up there. Yeah, oh, it's one of those things that increases my health. I totally lost track of what I was saying. I said anyways, and then I got sidetracked, and now I forgot what I said. I like the memory span of a goldfish. One thing I've noticed when I play this game is, if I play it for like a long time, my thumb gets red because of the freaking crappy analog stick this system has. So, yeah, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Probably a good thing. Shows that I've been using it. Okay, he's not good. Oh, that's right, I was talking about the point of this game. So the point of this game is to collect all of these things that get you jiggies. And the more jiggies you have, the more, progression you make in the story. Because you need jiggies to solve the, to fill out the picture that is broken up into little jiggies. So you have to fill it in, and that unlocks your new world. And in order to get to new areas for those new worlds, you need to collect a lot of notes. And it's one thing I don't like about this version, other than the Xbox versions, because they fix this, but if you were to die in this game, like, not even all your lives, if you were to just, like, die one life, all of your freaking progress in the level is gone. All your notes, all your Jinjos, which are the little colorful things I just picked up, they're all gone if you die. So I don't really like that. So hopefully I won't be dying. Yeah, as I said, there's like 10 in each world. What these eggs basically do is, you shoot them out as a move. I don't think I have yet. I don't have them. Okay, so we just gotta talk to him. My goal here is to... Wait, did Xavier leave? I think he left. Yeah, he had to definitely leave, because if you're in here and I'm in here, he most likely left. Which is weird, because he was like the hippest one for this. Here's another one, some orange Shinjo. You can see all of them on screen. So we did unlock a new move. We can run faster and jump longer, and we can go up steep hills. I'm confused! Tyler is here, I think. Xavier is here, and I'm in the... I'm on my own account for the chat. I don't want to be getting up looking at the chat every time. Oh, that's weird. Oh, I freaking about to miss that one. If I had to give this game a rating from 1 to 10, I'd say it's an 8. Because, it's a good game. I like it. But it has some flaws, such as the dying one. And, I don't know what this game would appeal to, but I just gave it an 8 for no reason. Still better than a 5. Okay, did we get all of these? We down did. I don't have the... So my plan is to make a new Banjo-Kazooie episode every Friday night, hopefully. I don't know how I'm gonna stay on that, but I'll try. Cause some Friday nights I go somewhere, and it kinda screws it up. Okay, so he wants oranges, so we're gonna go get him some freaking oranges. Okay, there, and I got hit. Okay. Gotta land him on the squares. Ooh, here we go. And look at that, we got ourselves another Jiggy. I believe the next world is... I forgot. We'll find out. Okay, so now I need to get him an orange. There we go, took one. There you go, there's your orange. Help Fat Bear, okay. There's one thing I like about this game is that if you wait for a long time, not that long, but like probably 5 minutes, every 5 minutes, the Gruntilda, or the witch, would say like a little rhyme, and those can be pretty funny. Okay, now it's showing 3 watching, that's good. And now I believe we just do this. I haven't learned this yet. There it is. So you basically talk to this, you talk to bottles, which is this mole right here, to get you new moves. Oh my god, what the fifth? That's a lot. Okay, so basically, we can now shoot these eggs. And... No, I am not playing Donkey Kong 64. Look, you can poop eggs. Or Kazumi will poop out eggs. Isn't that hilarious? Hey, Gumball Gum. I'm not playing Donkey Kong because that's a, like, extremely long game. I can't even do that. And that'll take, like, freaking 10 episodes probably if I played it for, like, an hour through live streams. And I get lost in that game a lot for some reason. Like, I don't even know what to do on my file, but yeah. I can try. But not tonight. Because I've already chosen a game. Make a gamer shut up. You know what? Maybe if you don't want me to play Odyssey tomorrow, never mind. I just remembered. You're not available until freaking 6 because stuff. I was going to say, or maybe it's Saturday night. We can do a Smash live stream, me and you, Tyler. And, yeah, I'll just have my iPod with your voice on it, so they can hear you. Okay, where am I going? I think I got all the... I have 61. Okay, cool. I am in, too. We can either... do against CPU teams, or we can 1v1 each other, or we can just do CPU tournaments, but I don't know how interesting that'll be, because we're not doing anything. Oh god. There's a purple ginger right there. There we go. These skulls, you go to this, like, hut, and you can transform into different animals other than a bear, and that'll give you, like, an advantage to some areas. I think in this one, you turn into an ant, and then, in the boggy swamps, you turn into an alligator, and, in the Freezeezy Peak, I think is what it's called, you turn into a seal. I don't, Treasure Trove Cove, that's the one I was looking for. The second one. I think, I don't know what you turn into. I don't think you can. Why not all three? Because, I don't know. Maybe we can do all three. Just like, what'll be the order and like, how much time will we spend on all of them? My limit here for this live stream is to go to at least an hour or more. Because that's how live streams usually go. And I'm hoping to make it to like the second world. So look, over here is one of these skull huts, and there's a champion there. I'm hoping for a Banjo remake. I know it's not coming, but I'm hoping for it. Either that or like a sequel. But with Nuts and Bolts, I don't know how they're gonna go. Nuts and Bolts was terrible. Here's, bottles. Oh, nice, we got the frickin'... I like Kazooie in this game. She's funny. But now we can use the slam thing, this thing. And that'll let us into more areas. Like, I think you can... Yeah, you can break these and get more notes out of them. I'm not sure if I'm gonna 100% this. I'll probably be forced to. Oh, that's right. Hold on. I need to shoot eggs into those things. Oh, oh, what the heck? I'm surprised my game hasn't froze yet. That's amazing. Oh, here's another Jinjo. I got all of them, and we got the Jiggy. This game requires a lot of exploring, which is good, because, oh, there's a life up right there. It's good because, like, you can explore the whole world and know how it is, but some of the worlds are extremely small, like the Boggy Swamp and the Treasure Trove Cove. And, I don't know, maybe all of them are small. Here's more about here. Okay. I don't think we have enough souls, but we got all the notes in here. Not like in there. Okay, maybe we still lose. Can't have magic. Look at sign. Go away. Bring more skulls. Five more? Hey, I need 8 skulls to freaking do this. I don't know where we find. Oh, I think there's one in here. Just need to make it in there. Oh, frick. Okay, the last one should be a poop. It has to be. Come on, I can do this. Oh, okay, I did it. Okay, and there's the Jiggy. Oh, so I need 2 more Jiggies and 5 more skulls to turn into the ant. Which will lead us into the little ant pile we can go into. Actually, I wouldn't consider it ant pile. It's more of like this thing. Oh, frickin' smooth. You better run away, Tyler. I'm actually very confident in myself that during the summer I can make a lot more videos. Because I have that many ideas. Not really. But, you know, why not? There's another one. So I can't go up there unless I have to turn to an ant, and I can't do that unless I find all the 5 souls. Okay, so... You know, I don't know where they will be. Hopefully, like, somewhere over here. No, I got these ones. I don't want to pull my N64. This controller cable isn't that long enough to reach my bed. So, I'm, like, in an uncomfortable position right now. My phone's hot. Okay, that was... stupid. Okay, but, so we are doing a Saturday night stream, but am I doing a Saturday morning stream? Probably around, like, 7. That's early as frick, but you might not. You're? Am I saying that? Or is that supposed to be yes? See, it takes me time to realize things. That's the thing. Because I'm average. My stupidity is 41%. I have proof. I'm lost. I don't know where the other skulls are. Okay, I can't even go up there. You know what's funny? I get lost in these small worlds. But, like, if I'm in a big world, I know where to go. It's weird. Like, honestly, like, I know all of Metro Kingdom and Sam Kingdom. But I don't know this. Okay, I'm gonna list down my... Never mind. That was stupid. Why did I say that? Oh, man. I don't even know. Okay, I guess I can do this. I'll list my top 5 kingdoms from Odyssey. So at number 5, we have Luncheon Kingdom. Or Luncheon from those steamed ham spicy memes. So it's spelled. Number 5 because it's bright and colorful and I like that. But this doesn't reach up. Number 4, my dudes, is the Moon Kingdom. I don't know why this is at number 4. I just like the anti-gravity. I feel so free. And I like that. And at number 3, my dudes, we have Cascade Kingdom. I don't know why, I really like that one. I'm always on that kingdom. And it's like the basic one, like the first one you start out with. I like it a lot. At number 2, my dudes, is Sand Kingdom. So I really like Sand Kingdom. It's open, it's empty as flip, and it's, I don't know, I like it. It's like the moon, not really. But it has a lot of stuff in there. And at number 1, my dudes, you probably already know what it is. It's probably a fan favorite. It's obviously Lost Kingdom. Oh, you weren't expecting that. So, I really like Lost Kingdom. No, I'm just kidding. It's Metro Kingdom. Shut up. I mean, when you're on the moon, I guess it could feel like sand. Because there's footprints. That's saying if anything has footprints, it's like sand. Keep that in mind. And if you can't tell, I do not know where I'm going. I've been circling around because I'm focused on the list. But yeah, Metro Kingdom. Ooh, I didn't even notice that. How can I get that? I'm confuzzled. I don't know. Probably a very simple way to do it. I'm just not thinking, but I don't know. But yeah, Metro Kingdom is number 1 because it's big, it's a city, and that's always nice. And I really like the post-game Metro Kingdom because you can do that level 1. Oh, here's one. You can do the level 1 stage or from the original NES Mario Brothers in the little theater, and that's really cool. And also, it's based off of Donkey Kong. I probably realized this or y'all probably realize this, but I believe that the Red Girders in New Donk City are the Red Girders from Donkey Kong, the arcade game. Has plenty tokens, stand on soul and press space. Oh, we only... Whoa, that's... Okay. Dude, I knew this was gonna happen. We were gonna hit only like 3 freaking watchers on the stream. Doesn't matter. Okay. So we are a nice little ant now. And we still can't get that thing. So now we can go into here, and that will allow us to nicely go in here. We've been streaming for 41 minutes. Okay, then. Or like 40. Okay.
I didn't realize it'd be that long.
I mean, for this level. Okay. That, wow. There was no shadow. I could not. Okay. So... what? I couldn't see where I was freaking going. Okay, this is stupid. Okay. Nice basic platforming at its finest. Okay, we are here. They still hurt us for some reason. But look at that. We got all the notes. And we don't get a jiggy for it. So there's no point in doing it. If you don't get a jiggy for it, there's no point. Maybe unless you want to complete it 100%, which I'm not doing. You're close. That's expected. I'm gonna die. I don't want to die. No. I can't die. This is... If I die, I'm gonna have to restart everything. Okay, we made it here. Oh, nice. I don't know why that's nice. That won't help us in any way. And there it is, the jiggy. Okay, there's one more jiggy in here. I don't know where that is. Okay, I don't want to die. There is fall damage in this game, so if I fall, I could possibly die. I don't want to risk it. I don't know the... YOLO. That was stupid! Oh, okay. Alright. I thought I was gonna die, but I didn't. You're probably hoping for me to die. I think there are some honey combs, like the cereal. Hey, don't freaking kill me, sir. Oh, okay. We can go under here. Nothing in there. You know, isn't this weird? Can an ant actually go underwater and live in there? Because I'm doing just fine as an ant in here. I don't think ants can do that. Therefore, this game is fake. Hi, Pedro. Welcome to the stream. I said that so white, I'm very sorry. Pedro. Or like, Pedro! Yeah, but yeah, welcome to the stream. Thank you. I saw one, honey thing in here. There it is. Extra honeycomb piece. So when you get all of these, you can maximize your health. You can increase it, and that's always a good thing, isn't it? Okay, I think I want to change back into a bear now. One Jiggy doesn't matter that much, right? We don't need all the Jiggies. I'll probably come back for it later. If I desperately need it, but we don't need them. Okay, so let's change back into a bear. I hope this gets uploaded. Because, you know, other people can see it. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and go back so I can do that other puzzle thing that there's a picture I need to fill out. They aren't really puzzles, they're easy. Okay, so let's go back over here. Safely without dying. Grunty's magic stops you taking the notes off the world, but the 100 you just collected counts as your best note score. Try going down each vote as they are needed to open the note doors. Okay, so that's good. Oh my goodness. There we go. Okay, so. There's nothing up here, right? There is nothing. Here. 50. Well, I maximize that. Deal with wonderful, powerful musical sounds. Open up them jam jars. The world's coming. That's pretty obvious. How many you need, it says it right on the door. Okay, so our health is filled, that's great. And now, we can go ahead and go to the second world. Treasure Trove Cove. I like this place. Okay, yes, I know. Alright, there we go. Cranky's Cavern, I think, is what, no, it can't be that. Cranky? Is it called that? The one that has the giant metal whale, or shark thing, dolphin, I don't know. I think it's a whale because it has a blowhole. But, that metal, that one, I don't really like that stage. Because, who likes water levels? Which is funny, because I like Starfy, and that whole game is a water level. But it's a good game. Okay, so now we can go ahead and go into here, which is Treasure Trove Cove. Nice little piratey, beachy place. So, again, for those newcomers, I am streaming Banjo-Kazooie every Friday night until I beat it. I don't have Banjo-Tooie yet. Actually, I don't know if I'm even getting it. I just don't have it. But I have this one. And there's a Jinjo under here. There it is. And there's a Snacker. Snacker is the shark that gets you if you're in the water. I need to. You can get out of the water and just disappear. Okay, come on. Alright, there we go. Let's just leave. I don't want to get hit. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. And look at these. These are red feathers. What these do. Actually, yeah, it'll just hit on screen. When she knows how. Yeah, they. There's a new move you can learn here, which allows you to fly. But it's more of like gliding, because you go down every second. So you need these feathers so they can levitate you even higher. And there's that big little freaking crab over there. Big little freaking crab. That makes total sense. Hi, Daniel. Welcome to the stream. I was so late on that, and I knew you were here. I'm sorry. Okay, so we gotta beat this guy. So basically, he's really easy. You just wait till he's open, and then you go for the kill. There we go. Okay. This is all inside the crab shell. Keep that in mind. All of this. Oh my god. Oh my god, my roast is ruined. Here's a jiggy. So again, Carlos, why did I say that? Daniel, if you weren't here, I said I'd be live streaming Banjo every Friday night, so until I beat it. So if you wanna keep joining, you are more than welcome. This is because we shock jump this. Find me and I'll tell you how to use it. Okay. Where are you? Shut up. That name came up in my head. I don't know. Please stop hazing me. I'm feeling offended, Civ. Oh, here he is. I'll probably get through this stage and then end it. Because all the stages in here take long to do. So now we can jump super high. And you know, this would be great for that one skull I had to get in that first stage. And now we can keep doing this. And there's a ginger right there. And these pads are green, which means this is the super jump. But the red ones are the flying ones. And here's a note right here. Jiggy. I don't know if I'm gonna get all the jiggies in this place. I know all the notes are sure because I've played the stage, I know where they all are. enemy's chest, I attack you. Oh, does that remind you of Dark Souls? Oh, man. I've never played Dark Souls. Hopefully I'm saying something correct. Oh, God, that was epic. Well, isn't it not? Wasn't it not? That makes sense. Oh. Oh, okay, now I know why this is here. Oh, God. I thought it was just there for no reason. Like, that was an easy pick for that honeycomb, but no, it was freaking snacker. Okay, and... we should just skip it now. Any of y'all seen the new Spyro remake? Like, trailer? I'm pretty sure most of y'all have. I know two of my friends have. Actually, one. I don't know what they're. But I am actually really excited for that game. I have the console to play it. And, rumors are that it's coming to Switch, so I can play it on there. And... who knows, maybe I'll stream it blindly. That'll be interesting. And, oh, that was... oh, I slipped. Oh, man. Rare games are fun. And good. This is a flying disc, but you'll have to find my mobile before you... can use it. Okay. Okay. Steeply climb up this ladder looking thing. So we can get notes. Oh, and health. Wait, really? Hold on. Hey, we did! Nice! No, maybe live streams are the key. Maybe I'll just do Let's Plays through live streams. That seems good. Because everything is uncut, and if an embarrassing thing happens, it'll be nice. Oh, there was two in there. That's... okay. Is there anything in here? Besides that, killing machine? Can I kill it? No, I can't kill it, okay. But is there anything down there? Oh, there is! There's a freaking jiggy! Okay, that could have been terrible. And let's go in. I think he comes in the water, so I need to be quick. Alright, there we go, cool. Why do I keep slipping? This is nonsense. Oh, this is also nonsense. I'm gonna... oh, okay, he's here. This is not good. I keep slipping because of this freaking analog stick that... or the so-called analog stick that the N64 has. More feathers, yay. There's also golden feathers in this game. You get them until, like, the next stage. But I see you're invincible until you run out of gold. And there's a certain combination you have to press to use it. And, like, every second you lose one, so, like, you gotta use it wisely. it hit 7 lives. Oh my god. We drastically went down from 5 watching to watching. It definitely was, and I got it. Oh, I didn't even realize Daniel said bye. Well, adios, sir, good sir. Carlos. Oh, man. I'm afraid Tyler's never gonna let me forget that. But I have a comeback, because I'll never let him forget Buffalo with 2 L's. Okay. I feel like I'm hardly collecting anything, that's not good. Oh, I don't need these. I want something good. I like the music in this game is actually, like, good. I like the music. And many others would agree. Oh, there's notes with their in right here. 40 notes, not bad. Oh my. I made it back to the beginning. Yay. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, there's notes. Okay. I have an idea. Why wasn't the B button working? Oh my god! We killed it! It almost killed us. But yeah, we just lost 2 honeycomb. Get it. Maybe I'll do a video on that game. I don't know. Hopefully my phone can run it. I don't know if you still need invitation codes, because I know when I checked it on the App Store, it said invite party. It doesn't say that anymore. So hopefully, I don't need a code to play it. Because believe it or not, I want to see what the freaking hype is about that game. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, Fortnite, the best game ever. Okay, we can go in there, but we can't go in there right now. That doesn't make any freaking sense. Okay, this guy will steal your snacks. Oh, god. Not snacks, your freaking eggs or items. Oh, health. Desperately need it. Here we go. I'll probably get through this stage, and then I'll end it off here. Because we've been streaming for 65 minutes. An hour and 5 minutes. That's good. That's good. Okay. I'm going to go off that spiral thing. Hopefully there are some notes in there. Oh my, that's bad. There's a life up right there, I don't need it. I don't think I need any life up until I am down to one life. Because that's when I will desperately need it. I'm stuttering so much. I'm not even tired. Okay, so let's nice and steadily go up here. With some nice finesse. And, dude, where's bottles? I need to speak with him so I can get the thing and, oh no. Okay, but no more, that's good. Okay, we've been through there. Is there anything? I know there's like a sky place you can go up to in this stage, like a hill. It looks like freaking heaven. Nothing there. That was stupid, oh my god. Okay, let's just get these notes on. Get these notes? Got him. Okay, where is the freaking hole? I actually need this. I don't think I can progress any further unless I have that move. Did I get to that already? I done it. Okay, there's more notes up there. Oh, there's way more over here. Okay. I think there's something up here. There has to be something up here. Yeah, there is. There's a Jinjo. There's one left, and it's the yellow one, and I believe he is right there, in that hole, right this one. That's what I believe. Oh, look at that. There he is. This is your big chance, chicken legs. It's time for you to fly. At last, it better be easy, bug eyes. Okay, bye, Xavier. I hear a sound. I don't know if that's what I'm looking for. That doesn't sound like it, though. Okay, but look. Now we can fly. And I think the last Jinjo is in here. Oh, it is? I'm freaking smart. I'm stupid. No, it's not. But hey, you can't blame me. It looked like a Jinjo. It was yellow, and it was shining. I guess we'll just hope this way. Ahoy there, I'm Captain Blubber. Well, go find it then, Blubber Guts. Old Sea Hippo. We'll find it for you. Okay, so we gotta look for it. It's his treasure. And I know where that is, because I've played this before. I desperately want a capture card, so I can do this. Not desperately, I just want one. I'm not that freaking desperate.
The question is, will Xavier really watch the rest when we complete this stage? Oh god. Alright, no, stop running into him, freaking. Okay, so we're going here.
Okay, this looks like Tiger Diary Docks. And there's no shark in here, so that's it. But, there is a skull. And look at that, it's his treasure! Do you see it? I see it. If I see it, ahoy there, I be Blubber's treasure. I know you are. How do I get to their side though? I think I need to do something to get to the other side. Because that has the rest of this treasure. Hey, good times, right? Remember the beginning of this? When I was struggling to handle the camera? Remember those? Good times. I remember that from like an hour ago. Oh, what? There's one. Hey! That'd be half of me gold. Well, you can't please everyone, can't you, Blubber? I get to the other side. I need health. Screw you, Clamp. Oh god. Clamp, don't act like that. This game is fake. Oh, there's health. There it is, there's the opening. We can go to the other side from here. What should we have? I don't believe that. Yeah, we got 4 in this place, so why do I have 11 total? It's weird. Okay, so there's more notes in here I can get. There we go. 81. And we can get the other half of this gold. That's like the cliche treasure for a pirate. Are you breathing the wild, Tyler? Because you've been pretty quiet. Now we can retrieve the second part of the skull. Talk to you later. Okay. here's your gold, sir. My treasure. Thank you. My heart. My hearties. And there, there's our fifth Jiggy. Okay, so... there's something up here. There it is. Oh, I'm about to freaking pull my N64. And Tyler has left. Which means it's just me, myself, and I. I'll keep talking though, because gotta keep entertained one way. Okay, so I have to. I know where to go. Okay, I know where to go. I need to go to that place. I have reached the maximum feathers. This place up here is where I need to go. Where's this place right here? Okay then. I could've just gone over here. Okay, so there's more collectibles I can throw up here. There's just a lot of eggs. Expecting some notes. But okay. I hear a lot of other notes. And there's a Jiggy. Who would have guessed? Six Jiggies now. Oh, we can pound this. And look at that, there's a freaking Jiggy outside of the place. The entrance, I don't know where that is. There it is. I knew it. And you basically just gotta solve a puzzle in this place. Oh, that's right, there's something you need to do though. And the password is Banjo Kazooie right there. That's how you get that Jiggy. No, there's like four notes in here, I think. Yeah, there's four. If I'm that close to getting all the notes, why don't I just get them? The answer to that is because I don't want to exit mid-game and then have to collect all of them again. No, next Friday. Okay. Oh, what is that right there? I don't know what that is. Did I miss some notes in the beginning? I did not. I don't think this live stream is gonna be the first time I'll ever beat this game. I haven't beat it on my personal file. Is that something? It is, but it's probably the thing. Shark to get me. I don't know if I've gotten there. There's a life around. 94? I don't know where the rest are. I give up on that part. Oh, here's the jig. Nice. Got 7 out of 10. There's plenty of people. Okay, well,
let's see, how long?
85 minutes, okay. Yeah, I don't want to go to 100 minutes. There's a score right here. Oh, okay, that camera. Did I miss anything on the trees? They're all just feathers. Whatever. Well, that'll have to be where I end the stream here. We have made pretty far, like, for me, as in the beginning, because, you know, I wasn't expecting to make it to this place, but yeah. So, as always, hope you enjoyed watching the stream, and we'll be back with this game. We'll continue off of Treasure Trove Cove next Friday. So, stay tuned for that. And, yeah, bye. Save it. The moist, I'm most definite. Okay. I legit can't skip this. I'm forced to see this. Okay, then. There is the witch as a
model looking green Shrek. You know, I like these, the thing about like about rare games, they always have a cool little ending if you like exit the game or get a game over. And like that just like guilt trips you. But, oh yeah. That was a good playthrough. Even though I didn't finish it. Okay, but yeah, hope you all enjoyed. And have a good night.
Goodbye. I said goodbye, and I haven't left yet. Okay, but for real though, goodbye.